Earlham College is making cuts to save money. The Richmond Palladium item reports that the school will cut 11 teaching positions. Also, two retiring professors will not be replaced. The college is trying to cut $4 million off of its budget next year. Last month, Earlham suspended its football program. The team has lost its last 53 games. Tuition, by the way, there will stay the same at about $45,000 a year.